Hey everyone, I hope you enjoy your weekend. The new week has begun and I'm going to kick off with a weekly trading plan. As you can see, I've opened the chart on our beloved wheat. It's on a daily time frame and I took an idea from my colleague Ilian. I saw that he's posting trades with possible development of both ways, bullish and bearish. And I think this is a good opportunity for us to try this as well. As you can see, the wheat has rise several in the past 2 weeks. It stops here when we closed our long trade. Then the price is making correction and it's currently falling. It stops here, which I think from here it's possible to for the price to rise again. As you can see, the trend is still bullish. So, into my opinion, this is the most probable. This is the most probable development of the trade. However, as you can see, the level here is not very. So the support level here is not very strong. So, if the price drops, and even if it breaks the blue rectangle here, which this time I name it as an action zone, because if it breaks on the top, I think the prices are going to rise and get into this area here where you can close profit from our bullish trade. However, if it breaks it on the bottom, I think for the prices are possible to drop until 4:40, even into the price of 4:30. Where if it reaches, I think it's possible for us to close very nice profit on the short side as well. For the stops, I think it's better, it's very wise to put them a little bit above or under the action zone. It depends from the direction of the position that you are going to enter. For example, if you enter into a bullish movement, you can put it a little bit above the action zone. If you want to take more safer approach with a smaller stop, you can put it even into the action zone here below this lows here. And if it breaks the blue rectangle, you can enter here. You can put it a little bit above the action zone. I think it's a good place. My indicators are these levels here. And the trade is very interesting. I hope more people are gonna like it because this time I'm offering two possible developments. And don't forget to follow us in our Facebook and Twitter page because there we are going to post the live signals about this weekly plan. I hope you're gonna like it. Enjoy your week and see you next time. Thank you very much for watching and bye bye.